wise words here, because this is the best day ever, that you really shouldn't need anything else. You know exactly what to do. There's nothing, you know, outside of our wheelhouse that we need to do to win this game. We just need to show up, have a great day, have fun out there, work really hard, play for your teammates, play for your seniors. You know, this is exactly why we all play lacrosse, and this is, you know, what we're here to do. So it shouldn't take much. Let's have a really great warm-up, be really focused, but let's just have fun out here today. Enjoy the day. If things don't go well, like, it's okay. Pick each other up and we'll climb back, because I have complete confidence that we deserve to win this game. And if we show up and do everything that we know how to do, work hard from the first whistle until the last, then we walk away with the win, and it's gonna be great.
Every single person on our team is incredible. Crazy, weird, whatever, from another planet. We all live on other planets in a solar system together.
Give him a kiss. Nice. Sorry.
I'm getting it.
Hello, Jerry. Cheers, bro.
We're all so unique,
so,
and
we're
just
so
like,
weird.
We're very Emersonian, but in different our own ways, different yeah. ways, and that's why I think we're so representative of not only Emerson athletic, like Emerson lacrosse, but also Emerson athletics.
I originally was supposed to swim at Wheaton College, and then I ended up coming here instead, and there's no swim team here, so I was like, sure, let's do lacrosse, that'll be fun.
I was not recruited to play on this team.
Megan found me in the gym in an exercise class.
Like, right? Exactly.
I originally came just for soccer, and when I found out there was also a lacrosse team, I figured, why not?
Yeah. For two, Taylor Regini.
Well, no, I'm
going to
talk to you now.
Starting at defense number three, Maggie Sheets.
I have something
yeah,
to tell
Maggie!
You.
Defense number five, Naomi Kramer.
No.
Go, go, go!
Poe is perp over everything.
We love Poe.
And it's just saying that our teammates come before everyone else, and when we come to lacrosse practice, there's nothing else we're focusing on. It's
perp is like the team.
Yeah.
We are perp. It's like a unit. It's a weird thing. It started our freshman year. Marley started it, and she just started saying perp because we're purple, so she just abbreviated it. She was like perp, 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 and here we are.
I mean,
saying po, po, po.
We have a purple sun, and all of us orbit around this, and that's it. Our planets can have our faces on it. Blood, Sweat, and Tears.
Blood, Sweat, and Tears.
Is the name of that game.
Yeah.
I've never bled as much, cried as much, and sweat as much in my entire life until playing sports at Emerson.
Yeah.
But there's something about an athlete giving their entire self to something that really is incredible.
Go Maggie!
To seeing everyone so dedicated and puts the work in when they need to, I don't see anyone slacking off ever, and just the supportive nature of the team.
Yeah,
and everyone.
It's the biggest thing for me probably is everyone being supportive of each other. Cause like, I mean, like, I really love it. Somebody gets a goal and everybody like freaks out and we hug and we get really excited. Even if we're 10 goals up, every goal is like treated as exciting. And in practice, everybody gets super stoked if somebody makes a really cool play.
Yeah.
And everybody yells, and that's like really encouraging because it's like you did something really great, let's celebrate that. And everybody is like that.
You can see it in the pictures that ECS takes. I mean, half of them are wicked
derpy. Our hugs, they're so derpy. They're so derpy, it's great.
We have really high GPAs within our athletics.
That's a great point.
We have just really hardworking people all around. Like, we have hard majors. Like, communication disorders is not an easy major. We study hard. We work really hard. We have a lot of homework. We have heavy course loads. We're working really hard in the classroom and getting really good grades along with playing lacrosse 6 days a week, 3 hours, 4 hours of our time every day.
It just sucks that no one even knows that we are here and that we do well and do just as much as they do, just in a different realm.
But like that, I don't know how to bring it up. And she was like, I mean, I know you tell them everything, but like, are you sure you want to tell them about it?
Oh, well, at Emerson, just playing a sport in general kind of gets, they all hate us. I've heard so many, the amount of times that I have like had my stick and like had my Emerson lacrosse shirts on or something and been in the elevator and somebody has said, we have a lacrosse team here. I would be a rich woman if I had a dollar every time I heard that.
And we don't go to theater productions as much as we should, just like they don't come to our athletic events. So, I mean, I think it's a give and take relationship that nobody's really partaking in.
Hi, everyone. This is Macy Day on Boylston Street, and I am here today to find out who knows about Emerson sports and what they know about them. So let's see if we can get in touch with some people. Do you by chance know how many varsity level sports we have?
10?
I know there's a lot. There's more than are publicly known, but I honestly don't know all that much about.
Yeah, I couldn't tell you.
3.
4?
So we have 14, actually.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if the athletes themselves, but just the sports teams in general. I know, personally, I've only been to one game. I went to a basketball game in my 3 years here. So I just think it's people not really knowing.
I have a question for you. What is your opinion on how Emerson athletes are treated, as I'm sure you've been around them a lot throughout your time in college?
I think they're really underappreciated. I mean, Emerson can be a challenge academically, and they're juggling that as well as practice every day and games. And I think that, like, the population just doesn't, like, celebrate them as much as they should.
So my first year at Emerson, I was in a class, and it was right before a game, so I had all my gear with me, my stick. I was wearing my warm-up gear. I had a backpack that said Emerson Lacrosse on it. Like, it was very apparent that I played lacrosse. And it was, you know, halfway through the semester, and someone came up to me and was like, oh, like, you play lacrosse? Like, we have sports here? It's really special that Emerson, even though there is that disconnect, like, it still gives me the opportunity to, like, branch out and go into these different areas.
Yeah. Like, we're not just dumb jocks. We don't do that just because we care so much about our sport and give all of it and like sometimes become meatheads for a hot sec. We are so much more than that. Stepping on a field is an honor, it's not a privilege, and I think our team should know that. I think everyone should know that. Everyone who doesn't know what sports is, if you don't know that we play lacrosse, fine, but you should know that playing on a team and getting that spot and playing time is not a privilege, it is an honor.
Nice shot.
There is a love for that game that is unlike any other sport you could find. It's not like basketball, it's not like soccer even. It's like a love for something way bigger.
Shoulder sideways, smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side, smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side, smack it in the air. Shoulder sideways, smack it in the air. Smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side.